Find articles using the Tarleton Library's global search. Just go ahead and type in the keywords that you want to use in the search bar in the middle of the home page at tarleton.edu/library and click the magnifying glass. It will default to the library's catalog, so you'll want to click the tab that says Global Search, Open Access, and Databases. And you'll want to play around with different keywords to see what results you get, and use the limiters along the left-hand side to refine your results. For example, peer-reviewed, you can change the publication date range. And once you get some results that you like, click on the title of an article to see more information about it. If the article has an abstract, it's helpful to read that first. So you just take a minute or two to discover if you want to spend more time going deeper into that article or not. Click View to open up the full text of that article. If the library does not have the full text of an article that you find and you need, go ahead and submit an interlibrary loan request. On the library's homepage under Services, click Interlibrary Loan, and it'll bring you to a page that you can just follow simple instructions to submit a request so that we can borrow that article or resource from another library for you. Just go ahead and reach out to us for more help on finding the resources that you need for your class.